Hello everyone, my name is Mark Morrow. Thank you for joining me. I wanted to stop by very quickly and share with you a tip on how to add quality audio tracks to your virtual tours. We have been studying in a recent series here at photofocus.com the subject of real estate photography and how to get started with it. Songfreedom.com provides real answers at really excellent prices for this type of work, and not only this kind of work, but any video project that you might have going. So let's take a quick look at the interface here at Songfreedom. We have the typical search features across the top: song types, genre, vocals, instruments, usages, tempo. I'd like to start with vocals and navigate to instrumental only. Tempo, medium fast, tends to work really well for virtual tour slideshows. And usages, the closest thing that I can find is miscellaneous or landscape. And at this point, we'll see we have a $50 option at the top, and there's a $9 option down here. Let's sort by pricing. Okay, this motivation and excitement looks interesting. Let's click on that one. That's interesting. It's got a nice slow crescendo upward for a slideshow music background. It's a little bit too cheery for what I need. I'm going to keep that one in my mind. In fact, I like this ProTrax sound and the price. So let's click on ProTrax, and we should get a list of everything they have to offer. Let's try Inspirational Flight. You can see from the WAV file that it does ramp up to a crescendo. Again, I like this inspirational pace for a virtual tour slideshow. Something like this might work, but I want to try one more. Let's scroll down the screen. Let's try Inspiration. Okay, I like the pace of this already. This is the type of thing that I like to look for in a virtual tour slideshow, something with a good pace. If we come across a track that we like and we want to try it actually in our slideshow, we can navigate to the download and get a watermarked copy of the song for testing. And let's do that. I've already downloaded one of these. Let's navigate over to a tour that I have going on tourbuzz.com. That's my go-to tour platform of choice. I highly recommend TourBuzz to any of you. Here in the music tab, I'm in my account, and in my music tab for one of my uploaded tours, you see we have several audio tracks that we can choose from. Sometimes they don't really work for me. We have the option to upload a custom file, which we can do through browse, and then save those changes. I have already done that in this case. Let's take a look at a sample. And we have an inspirational track up here.
This track is provided by Songfreedom.
I think this is going to work. I like it. And so you see how easy it is to go through and navigate the Songfreedom library to find the right kind of track at the right price. And again, $10. Once you locate the track and would like to download it, just click the dollar symbol. When we do purchase the song, we also receive with the song a license certificate, and we also receive a license slide to use in the video for credit purposes if we choose. So songfreedom.com, excellent resource for this type of work and for any type of video project audio file that you might need. I hope you found it helpful. On behalf of everyone here at photofocus.com, thanks for watching, and we will catch you next time.